Yeah.
Everybody just be quiet.
Who hit me?
Jesus Christ. Come on, man. Turn around. Let me see hands. Anything?
Nothing. No blood on the Mexies.
Blacks are clean, too.
Shit. Go to the ER. Get that looked at. Get a wagon. Haul in the grieving families. Tell the captain I said to send it.
All right.
This is bullshit. You need calls.
Get used to it. Sir. You see you dumb, my guy?
Black kid. Got like a blonde afro. I see him hanging out in front of Quickies and Liquor on my way home.
We're looking for a brother. Blonde afro, tall, hands might be cut up.
Ain't seen nobody like that.
Yeah, we know he hangs here.
And we know the shop's been hit 9 times last year.
Twice last month.
And it took you guys 3 hours to show up last time I called.
Well, next time, you call us. We're your new 911. We'll make sure that people don't mess with your shop.
We'll steer that kind of business someplace else.
Talking straight about keeping my place safe?
I got a badge, don't I?
Darius McBride, D-Mac, came in this morning, bought some Band-Aids and beer. Lives over in Belmont Green.
Consider your protection clock running. Hey. Anybody, any color hits this store, I will beat them half dead and plant enough shit on them to send them away for a 10 stretch. Spread the word. Screw
the stairs. I need someone. Someone who hears. For you I've waited all these years. I don't know what I've done.
Come here.
For you I'd wait till kingdom come. Until my days.
Enough.
My days are done. Say you'll come. Set me free. Just say you're waiting.